Here are really nice. They're, you know, wide, generous, normal highways. I feel like it's a little bit speedier than the States, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
It's 130 kilometers.
Yeah, which is about 80 miles per hour.
Yeah, about 80. So it's a little bit speedier than the States. A little bit speedier than Qatar. That's like 120 kilometers. So. Yeah, that was cool. And now we're just driving through this really mountain. Like, I don't know, are these mountains?
Like, hills?
Yeah, big hills. They're not like mountains in the States. It's not like Blue Ridge or Smoky. It's more like Ohio-sized hills. But yeah, it kind of looks to me at least like Ohio or West Virginia. I don't know how to say the continents. But yeah, on our way to Plitvice and then Split this evening to stay at our location 2. Zagreb was great. I feel like, you know, we got a good taste of the city. Could have stayed about a day longer, but yeah, one day was enough to see some highlights and kind of do what we like to do anyways in a city, which is just wander around. I feel like we're getting kind of a handle. I mean, not like really a handle on the language, because, you know, if anyone speaks it, we're like, brain dies. But like reading it, we've got a little bit. We figured out a few words. Sometimes they'll have, if you see like a printed menu, it'll be like Croatian on one side and then like sort of English on the other, and you kind of have to like draw your own conclusions. And then just from context clues, we've been able to find a fair amount of things. Like, you know, we certainly can't read even half of what's going on, but yeah, we can generally kind of figure things out. I feel like we've been doing okay. We had a blind pick for dinner last night that actually turned out fantastic. Foursquare wasn't helping us a lot, so DH looked at Google to see what their recommendation was, and found this barbecue place, and we're like, okay, cool, let's try that. And we like wander in, and it's kind of like a pizza shop. I mean, like that type of feel, with a guy behind the counter and a, you know, a menu that's one half was definitely Croatian and one half was like a quarter Croatian, like, and the English was like kind of, the spelling was a little creative. So the guy behind the counter didn't speak English, so we were like, well, let's just try it. We'll just order number one and number two thing on the menu. Those words seem to be repeated often in the menu, so we'll just get the first two and like see what that is. And the guy, you know, got across that, you know, asking if we wanted one of them with cheese, and so we said yes, and it ended up being these like fantastic little, like, it's like a doughy pita, like if a pita and a pizza dough had a baby, it was that, with little sausages, like kind of like breakfast sausages, but much better, in the middle. And then DH has had like a lump of like fresh, like farmer's cheese, and it was all really good. It was cooked over coals, crazy good food, like, you know, definitely not eating like, you know, an ass, but, you know, whatever, it was really good. And see, we made it work. We hit a good jackpot there. But yeah, I will show you guys a little of the drive, and then I will show you Flipbys. Hopefully it will be awesome. See you later. Eventually, like, new little falls. Super cool. And, like, we're all right here on the path. We had to stand in line a couple times. We took that little boat ride over. Pro tip, skip the line. If there's a line to get tickets, skip it. Don't go in it. Either buy your tickets at the entrance and at the, like, cash changing counter. Or skip that completely, go into the park, you know, preferably you have an idea of where you want to go first, go into the park, and then to get in, onto the trails themselves, there will be another ticket counter. Just buy them there. If you know what you, where you're going, you can just buy them. Otherwise, you can talk to the guides there, and they will give you an idea of what is good. Thank you.
bunch of them down at the bottom.
Okay, so
that's a crab. Is it? Is that the crab?
There.
Oh, no, there he is. Ah, you can definitely see it. Get something. Get it. If I had bread, I would give it to you.